I'll probably save it for there again.
Are we ready?
And I can have it back by the time we get to that room. Yep, let's do it.
I'm gonna pop a heavy synth right now.
Yeah, and then you'll have it back before we...
Before I need it.
Get there again. Yep.
Yeah.
Before the end.
Before I run out of ammo for my sword.
I have 3 rockets. I'll use those up here. And then I'll pull out my sword and maybe find some ammo for it so I don't have to run a synth right before.
Right, exactly.
Get your grease, there's fire absolutely everywhere.
I do not have an arc weapon for our voice of space down below.
That's okay, I can handle him.
However, I was able to take out that knife.
Shoot, come on, hang it.
I'll take this other one as well. Or not, somebody else will get hurt.
A grenade. Well, 2 swings to take out a Centurion with unmatched shields.
I also threw an arc grenade at him.
Nice.
Nice. I got these guys. Okay. Sad.
What's that?
Oh, my Heather just went way wide.
I made it up there, but should have made it up there quicker.
I died too. I'm right by the door on the right.
I'm up top. I got one down.
Should've stayed.
You
got the other wizard.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Maybe. Maybe not.
I got your 6.
Good. We're both dead up top.
I didn't know.
I think Will's back, Will's back. There's 1 sniper left up there.
Shoot, I can't get up there. Come on.
I got 8.
I might die. What in the world? That other blade came in down here. Back.
Nice. Did you get him, Will?
I got the sniper down, yeah.
Excellent.
Alright, I got tether, plenty of sword ammo.
I got 43 sword ammo and I can run a synth if I need to.
Perfect.
I have 50 sword ammo.
Alright,
ready?
Regenerating health right now. I gotta get out and get more ammo for my sword. dead. I've got 2.5 minutes.
He's gotta be dang close too. Holy cow.
Yeah.
He's got maybe a third left.
He's got it.
That was awesome how you could how you hit him with your super right away too, Will. That was beautiful.
I've still got 2.5 minutes of cooldown on ammo.
I only got to hit him twice by the time I got there.
Yeah,
how long
did
you have a bubble
bag?
Long time. Long while. Because I hit one that first time we attacked him.
Okay. Which helped a lot.
That's
I think it did. We all stayed alive a lot longer than we normally would have.
Please drop heavy.
Oop, no.
Don't let me
die,
don't die.
He's close. He's got like an
eighth left.
Come on, come on, come on.
I can revive.
Come on, come on, come on.
There's so many guys out here.
No kidding, it's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Might be able to finish him.
He's dead.
Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. How long do we have?
3.5 minutes.
Switch to...
Well, not as good as last time, but hopefully.
Bring that up.
Really close.
Alright. Close blades down. Alright, I'm gonna...
That night can't be
once we
alive.
Get Will back, I'm gonna tether him. Let's clear out, pick a side and clear it out.
I'm on the right.
Okay, let's go to the right once and just see what we can actually.
Come on, sprint! Thank you.
I'm down.
I'm dead.
Dang it, there's a captain right on top of me.
Forgot about the timer. That's my bad. And then he hit me with this freaking shadow thing and I couldn't see. All three of us are down.
Yep. Let's clear out, let's just work the same process. I'm almost to you, Will.
Yeah. Won't take me long to catch up.
I got two lights down on the left.
Okay,
I'm dead.
All I've got is scions over here.
I can come back in one.
Alright, now we can just get, we can focus a little more on staying alive.
I'm back.
Alright,
totally
I got super.
Me too. How does 5 sound to you? There's like 3.
I'm out of heavy ammo.
It's just some scions. Thank you.
Come on, come on.
Get him, Josh. Get him.
Where is he?
Slash.
Taken will holy crap. Holy moly.
Fuck yes.
Very nice.
Oh my god, and that's all gonna be recorded, guys.
Yes. Wow. Beautiful.
I've been streaming this whole time. I've been streaming
beautiful
all night. So I'm able to record this.